Here we have our new 14 series Q-5. As you can see, we have set at 13 volts, it's pulling 19.8 amps cold start. The amperage will go up as the unit warms up, and you can see the rate of gas flow in this cell. This is the amount of gas it's producing. Cold start, it's pushing about 2.5 liters of hydrogen per minute. Okay. And you can see the power of this gas. See the flow of hydrogen. The speed rate it's coming out of the cell.